Maintaining 5 points of contact through each foot on the floor, our hips on the bench, our shoulders, and our head. You want to ensure that you are also maintaining a neutral wrist position as you lower the bar slowly down towards your chest and then push up in a controlled manner.